Oi, I like it.
What's going on, people? Welcome to another episode of Uncut. And today on the show, we have Diogo Jota.
Hello.
And Jota scores this time.
Diogo, you've just obviously recently signed for Liverpool. How does it feel to play for one of the biggest teams in the Premier League?
I think this is of course, the highest I have achieved in my career so far. So I'm obviously very, very pleased to have this opportunity. And of course, I just want to enjoy it and take advantage of it.
How have you now found working with your new teammates and of course, Jurgen Klopp?
When I was a kid and watching Champions League finals, he was already there. So to work with him in this moment of my career means a lot, and I just want to learn with him. And the same with my teammates. A lot of them are world champions. So I just want to learn and take advantage of the opportunity that it is to play with them.
So we're starting off by building your ultimate teammate. So who are you choosing for pace?
Pace Adama.
You were lucky enough to play with Adama. A lot of the people that we have on have only played against Adama. Talk to me about his pace.
I don't think it's just his pace, it's the acceleration as well. It changes so quick from 0 to, I don't know, to 30. He's really fast in terms of acceleration, and I think that is what he makes the big difference in the game.
So the next one is shooting.
I'm going to go for Aguero. The way he finishes from inside the box, outside the box, is really good. And I'm going to go for him to have him in the ultimate team.
What about passing?
Passing Thiago. Unbelievable player. The quality he has is tremendous. I've always been a fan of him.
Next up is defending.
Big Virg. Unbelievable. We all know that, unfortunately, he had a serious injury. I just want to wish him a speedy recovery as well. But I think he proved and will prove again that he is one of the best defenders in the world, if not the best.
And next up, we got dribbling.
Mo Salah, the way he dribbles in small areas with so many opponents, it's really good. Yeah, I think it's a good one to have.
And the last one is physical.
Once again, maybe Adam. The guy is a tank.
No mention of Cristiano Ronaldo, your Portuguese teammate.
Oh, I thought I had to choose Premier League players.
Hey, Cristiano played in the Premier League, my friend.
Well, not now.
Hey, Cristiano's going to ring you and be like, hey, come on.
Oh, if I can choose Cristiano, he's obviously in the shooting department.
For shooting, you'd pick Cristiano over Sergio.
Yeah, of course.
What do you think the big difference is?
Big difference, it's about physicality, because Ronaldo is quicker, he's taller, I think he's a more complete player.
And what's your overall rating then for your ultimate teammate?
Yeah, it should be around, 96.
96, okay. Not 99?
Well, I think there are always things to improve, but 96, I think it's a very high rating.
So this will be Liverpool v Liverpool. Oi, I need to change up some tactics here.
I have two as well.
I know you do, yeah, mate, don't worry.
See, this is exciting because you're really good, Diogo, and David's also really good.
Do you know where you finished in the world?
I have it on my Instagram. I think it was 60-something. This will be tough, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, I see what you're doing, trying to patiently build up. Oh, no.
Okay. Oh.
Yes!
All right.
Jota scores with Jota.
That's a big moment.
Look at you, you
don't have to watch all the replays. Foul. Referee. Hey, you play on low debt.
Oh!
Corner
kick.
Oh, hey, come on. This is meant to be a couple of friends. You can't be moving the goalkeeper. You are taking this proper. Virgil! Oh no, he's got to read that. He's offside, offside.
Oh, Bobby.
My heart.
Oh no.
Go.
Don't let it happen.
Oh.
Oh no. Sadio. Ooh.
Let's just play the video.
No.
Come on, Dave, let's equalise it.
Ooh.
Oh, Mo, come on!
Well played.
Nice!
Thank
yes.
you.
Yes!
No, no. I see you, my friend. No!
Yes!
Oh!
How does the ball get through? Good goal, good goal.
That was a good goal.
Half time. How you feel?
I need to breathe now. It has been a good game, tight game. And maybe the draw was the fair result, but I'm on top, so I need to do better. Thanks. It's a lie. I always win headers against Hurt.
No.
Nice save.
Ali. Oh, foul.
And another save.
Upside. Over.
Sad.
Ah, oh, David. Good defending. Too late.
Nice.
Too late.
I let you score.
Hey,
Woo!
Good game, my friend. Good game.
Yeah, it was a good game, yeah.
Well done, Very both intense. Of you guys.
Very intense.
Brace from Firmino and a goal from me.
Four Premier League players make it into this week's EA Sports FIFA 21 Team of the Week. First up is Liverpool's Joe Gomez. The England centre-back made two interceptions and nine clearances against Sheffield United on the weekend, ensuring that Liverpool's defence remained strong in the absence of Virgil van Dijk. Next up is the incredible Wilfred Zaha. He set up Palace's opener and showed great movement throughout the game, securing the winning goal against Fulham 2-1. With 92 pace and 89 dribbling, this Wilfred Zaha item will be a formidable force in your FIFA Ultimate Team this week. Danny Ings is the third player to make Team of the Week. The Southampton forward maintained his great form against league leaders Everton on the weekend, securing two assists. The final Premier League star is Leeds United's Patrick Bamford. He scored a hat-trick, including two incredible goals, showing off his wide range of talent.
Bamford shot. Oh, brilliant! Absolutely brilliant by Patrick Bamford!
His overall rating has jumped from 71 to 78, a much-deserved Team of the Week upgrade. All items will be available in-game for a limited time from 6 p.m. UK time. Let me know who you want to pack.
All right, so now it's fan question time. We're going to start off with Radium Gautam. They've asked, how is it to play alongside Cristiano Ronaldo in Portugal?
When I first got my call-up for Portugal, obviously, with Ronaldo, he's not one more player. He's the player. He's the player that we, as a kid in Portugal, we always look at him like a legend, think that he is. And to have the opportunity to share the dressing room with him, what a time, was an amazing feeling. And it's such a relief when I saw he was a great guy. You can have a chat with him, learn with him. He has so many stories to tell, so many experiences.
When you first played with him, like the first time ever, were you thinking in your head, like, oh my God, I'm actually playing with Ronaldo right now?
Yeah, so about that, my first appearance for Portugal, it was to replace him. So even that was an amazing thing. And I think it made my moment even more special.
Right, the second question is from Million Ball. How did it feel when you heard Liverpool wanted to sign you?
Well, like I said before, Liverpool they are the world champions. So when you heard that they maybe want to sign you, is for sure a few nights without sleep.
Next one is David Envoy, who's asked, who is the toughest opponent you have faced in the Premier League?
If I have to choose one, I will go for Virgil, yeah.
All right, next question. Mark Law has asked, do you already have a favourite teammate at Liverpool?
Well, there's no favourites, but I think because we speak more or less the same language, I've been talking with Fabinho, and I also knew him before because we played FIFA together.
Fabinho! Oh!
So when you play FIFA together, who wins?
No, we didn't play against each other. We were playing in the same team in the pro clubs.
And what about Fabinho? Was he playing as the CDM?
Yes, same position. Yeah, he was playing defensive midfielder as well.
Does he play where he's just getting the ball off the fullbacks and, you know, very, like, he doesn't really, keeping it simple, switching the play, breaking it up? Or does he, like, run forward to score?
Yeah, recovering the ball and passing the ball, trying to control the game. But obviously, when the game is done, I think he wants to go up and score a goal as well.
The next question I have is from Epos. Has Trent tried to get revenge on you after you beat him in FIFA?
We didn't play yet. I think probably we will in the future, but I don't think he's anxious to get revenge.
All right, Drizzy Trims has asked, how many of your Liverpool teammates are in your foot squad?
I think at the moment, three. Alisson, Gomes and Fabinho.
Have you got your pro player item?
No, not yet. I'm still waiting, of course, anxious, because always to play with my 99 card is always a big thing in the game.
And the last question is from Spalstar. Who has been the most welcoming teammate since your arrival at Liverpool?
Well, I have to mention Jordan Henderson, because even before I arrived to my first training, he already texted me saying that you guys are going to be there for me, saying welcome. So it was a big thing for me. I was not expecting, and I just want to thank Jordan for that.
The big question I have here, one to watch, Jota. Have you done the SBC?
Yeah, of course.
Every person watching this who's a FIFA fan is gonna want to know, when are you getting informs?
I hope next week.
Tiago, thank you so much for joining us today. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you. Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment below, let us know if you think you can beat David. Subscribe, ring that bell, all that other good stuff.